Ladies and gentlemen, this next fight will be contested in the Eternal Female Strawweight Division over 3 5-minute rounds. And introducing to you first, fighting out of the blue corner, Jacinta Austin.
They call her the Jaggernaut, Jacinta Austin, undefeated in her professional mixed martial arts career. She has a wealth of experience on the feet. And she is looking for her fourth victory here at Eternal 68. Kyle, note they call her the Jaggernaut for a reason. Please explain why.
Jeff, you know, 3-0 record. She seems to be unstoppable right now. You know, the Jaggernaut, once he gets momentum, it's hard to stop him. She has the momentum in her favor right now. She's 1-0 as a pro boxer, you know. She's fought kickboxing before. She's fought MMA before. She's done everything. So momentum's on her favor. Everything's going in her favor right now. So I'm excited to see these girls, especially girls. I love the way girls go out there and fight. They fight with all their heart and throw everything into it. So I'm excited for this matchup.
Absolutely, indeed. I am incredibly excited to see what the Jaggernaut has to offer here at Eternal 68. She burst onto this Eternal scene back in May of 2021 in Melbourne with a victory over Lisa Kiriakou. We last saw her against Alicia Smith at Eternal 64 back in March on the Gold Coast. And she's here in Perth to make a statement against a very experienced opponent in a Nyrene Crowley. Nonetheless, as Jacinta Austin undertakes her final checks at the Victory Recovery Systems prep point. You mentioned her stand-up, Kyle. What does she need to do to get the victory over Nyrene here this evening?
Obviously take advantage of that stand-up pedigree that she has, you know. Keep it on the feet, keep the distance, have a nice low stance, be ready for takedowns. Just try to implement her game plan, you know. Try and do what she does best.
She's done all in combat sports. A role model for women's mixed martial arts here in Australia. Can she do it against quite possibly her toughest challenge yet? Here at the HBF Stadium in Perth, Western Australia.
And introducing her opponent, fighting out of the red corner, Nyrene Crowley.
When you talk about experience, the first thing that comes to mind in relation to women's mixed martial arts is Nyrene Crowley, coming into this bout with an even record of 3 wins with just 3 defeats in New Zealand. And you mentioned, Kyle, the advice doesn't come any better from guys like you see there, Andre Pallette, Blood Diamond, the right people to have in your corner.
Oh, absolutely. What a corner to have. And both these girls look like they're in phenomenal shape as well, so expect fireworks from both these girls. They look like they got the cardio to go all day.
Well, let's wait and see. Women's mixed martial arts has always been a spectacle here at Eternal. We shall see what is to come upon us here in our first female bout here at Eternal 68. Let's go down to Blake for our official introductions.
Ladies and gentlemen, this next fight will be contested in the Eternal Female Strawweight Division over 3 5-minute rounds. And introducing to you first, fighting out of the blue corner, she weighed in at 52.7 kilograms and trained under Alex Carioti out of Carioti MMA with an undefeated professional record of 3 wins for 0 defeats. Make some noise for Jacinta, the Jaggernaut Austin! And introducing her opponent, fighting out of the red corner, she weighed in at 51.9 kilograms and trained under Eugene Behrman and Doug Viney out of City Kickboxing in Auckland, New Zealand, with a professional record of 3 wins for 3 defeats. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for Nyrene Crowley! And when our action begins, our referee in charge, Terence Cook.
Tell of the tape for this Eternal Strawweight bout, proudly brought to you by CMBT, Nyrene Crowley. 6 years the elder of Jacinta Austin, height and reach, well and truly in favour of the Jaggernaut. Jacinta said that many have slated this to be Nyrene's comeback story. She disagrees. She said, this is my come-up story. Let's wait and see if Nyrene has anything to say about that. Round one is underway.
The support from the New Zealand here in the crowd too for Nyrene.
Whiskey. And I hope there's a few Kiwis over here, and both women getting a positive response from the crowd. Such an atmosphere. Gosh. Early in round number one.
Go nice double underhooks there by Jacinta. Nyrene doing a good job getting the hips nice and low though.
Nyrene, the third of four representatives here in Perth, and she manages to get a nice outside trip on Jacinta.
Yeah, Nyrene was able to get that by going nice and low with her over underhook and squeezing right around that bottom floating rib, and able to take Jacinta down. Takes the back here, too.
Look at that goal. One hook in. Look for a second. Jacinta finding herself in a bit of bother. Late stages of round one as she goes down.
Nyrene trying to stop the momentum of the juggernaut.
Good defense by Jacinta.
Nice little ones in the middle there. Just keeping them honest with those knees. Beautiful elbow there. Combing the hair, slicking the hair back. Oh, beautiful again.
Speaking of slick, look at that from Nyrene. She's 2-2 for takedown attempts. Both successful here in round one.
And again, looking to take the back. Match.
Back and forth they go.
Elbow. Those knees could land on the liver too. She's doing a good job of throwing the knees up the middle, on the outside, sorry. And nice little chopping elbow.
Put that down to her stand-up credentials, Kyle.
It's a great back and forth fight so far. Certainly able to keep that distance really better.
Since the people attack that on her own, she gets one. Almost.
Wow. Nyrene straight back to her feet though.
What a round. Back and forth they go. Kyle, tough round to score. Depending on what the judges reward, what would you say?
It's a tough one for me to score as well. I think, with Nyrene having that back control and looking for a few submissions, that maybe they'd give her the round. But, yeah, it's a very interesting way that the judges...
agree with you more. Nonetheless, it is comfortable on the fence as we count down the final seconds until round of number two. You may notice, ladies and gentlemen, all fight apparel proudly provided by Engage. Engage isn't a fightwear brand, it's a brand for fighters. Awaken the fighter within and ask yourself, what are you fighting for? Thanks to the team at Engage. Fence schedule is absolutely stacked. With live fights every weekend, tune in to watch the best rising talent. Sign up and step into our world. UFC fight pass. And down goes Austin for the third time.
Yeah, just turned through a nice tip to the face, which just missed and was able to let Nyrene get in nice and close there. And Sam's got a double under hooks here. See if you can take advantage of those double unders. Nyrene's doing a great job though. Very strong with those overhooks. They're able to bring Justine up to her, Jacinta, sorry, up to her level.
She's caught her a couple of times with that elbow on the breakdown. Go, Nyrene says, what you can do, I can do better. Just slipping out of the way of that one. And again, good distance control from Nyrene Crowley.
Yeah, this is a much better round for Jacinta as well with control. Says doing a good job of circling, striking. Beautiful shot, that takedown. What a takedown.
Power double for Jacinta. Austin scores. There you go. That's your answer, Kyle.
She wants to pass and land some ground and pound some elbows.
She's quite happy to pass it.
That's it.
Nice pass. That's it. She is. She's doing a great job of controlling the head, which stops the center from posturing up. Yeah, Jacinta definitely made the adjustments from the first round.
Look at this.
So the hook's in now. She's going to look to flatten her out.
This is a strong position for Austin.
She's letting some heavy ground and pound right now.
Well, she's letting it go. Crowley seems to be still alert and aware of what's coming. And I guess if you're showing the ref that you're alert and aware, Kyle, you're doing enough, but she's got to be careful. Rear naked choke on the rise for Austin.
Yeah, she's alert and aware, but she's in trouble right now as that hook, that choke comes right under the chin. That's across the neck. She can just get more onto her back. She'll have that choke tightened up.
And that is tough for Crowley. That's it. No, she went out, Kyle. And Jacinta Austin, victorious in round two by submission. What a finish.
Juggernaut has the momentum.
My goodness, and it was fairly quickly gone. Jacinta almost didn't even give Nyrene a chance to tap. She almost went out so quickly.
It was just a perfect choke, you know, in the perfect position. It was deep under the chin, it was right across the neck. There's not much else to do. And, hats off to Nyrene Crowley. She showed a lot of heart, didn't tap. She was going out on her shield.
Elation on the face of Jacinta Austin. And, wow, visible disappointment for Nyrene Crowley. Nonetheless, great show of respect shown by both women. An incredible fight, to say the least, Clark.
It was a very technical fight. There was a bit of wrestling against the cage, but both girls showed great position in that wrestling. They were looking for underhooks, they were looking for everything. It was a great back and forth.
And you've got to give credit to Nyrene Crowley and the team at the City Kickboxing. Nonetheless, it's Jacinta Austin victorious here in Perth. Here's Blake to make it official.
Ladies and gentlemen, our referee in charge has called a stop to this fight at 3 minutes 48 seconds of round number 2, declaring your winner by a submission due to a rear naked choke in the blue corner, Jacinta Austin.
She takes her post-fight celebration photos with her team at Carioti MMA. Looking forward to hearing what she has to say.
As ladies and gentlemen, I am here with your winner and still undefeated, Jacinta the Juggernaut Austin. Jacinta, congratulations. You said before the fight, this is not the story of the comeback of Nyrene, this is the story of the Juggernaut. Well, then you've proved that here tonight. You walked into this cage just absolutely brimming with confidence. Tell us, where does that confidence come from?
The confidence comes directly straight from my team. It's not from me, it's everything that they give to me over the 8 weeks,
crediting the team with the confidence there. Now listen, did the fight go the way you thought? The way you came in here, there was some great grappling exchanges, Nyrene able to control you a little bit more than maybe suspected, but what was said in between the rounds? Because when you came out for round two, it was a completely different Jacinta Austin.
Yeah, I felt a little bit not disheartened, but a little shook after the first. I didn't expect to hit my bum that quickly. but my coach kind of said to me, that's all she has. She said it all over her body language. That's all she has is the first round. So from there, I knew that I don't get tired. So it's going to be all me.
Well, it certainly was all you, especially in round two there, Jacinta. You came out, implemented your will, and got the finish. Now, you moved to 4-0 as a professional. This is an exemplary finish inside the cage. Tell us, what are your aspirations in the Eternal, in a strawweight division?
I asked for the belt last time. I didn't get it. So who else is going to get it besides me?
Well, there's your call, ladies and gentlemen. Anyone can get it. Let's hear one more time for your winner, Jacinta the Juggernaut Austin.
Congratulations, Jacinta Austin.